सीबीएसई क्लास 10 एक्सरसाइज 6.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इन फिगर 6.17 दिस इज फिगर 6.17 एंड 2 मींस हियर दिस इज अ 2 दिस इज फिगर 1 दिस इज फिगर 2 DE दिस इज DE पैरेलल BC एंड हियर आल्सो DE पैरेलल BC यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ BC व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ BC हियर व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ AD सो फर्स्ट वी सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 सो इन ट्रायंगल ABC एंड इन ट्रायंगल ADE in triangle ABC and in triangle ADE since DE parallel BC therefore this angle is equal to this angle corresponding angle again DE parallel BC therefore this angle is equal to this angle corresponding angle and this is a common angle so all angles are equal in triangle ADC and ADE and ABC therefore we can tell that triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE. Two triangles are similar, therefore side of the ratio will be similar. That is AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Here just put the value. AD is equal to what? 1.5 and DB is equal to 3 is equal to AE is equal to 1 and EC you have to find out or 2 is equal to 2 is equal to EC this is cancelled out this is 2 EC is equal to 2. The value of EC is equal to 2 centimeter. This is equal to 2 centimeter. So next question, question number 2. Here also in case of triangle ABC and triangle ADE. In two triangles ABC and ADE here since DE parallel BC therefore this angle is equal to this angle corresponding this angle is equal to this angle corresponding this is a common angle all angles are equal therefore two triangles are similar therefore triangle ABC similar triangle ADE since two triangles are similar therefore we can write AD by DB is equal to AE by EC now just put the value or you have to find out AD DB is equal to 7.2 is equal to A is equal to 1.8, A is equal to 1.8 by EC is equal to 5.4 or AD is equal to 1.8 into 7.2 by 5.4. 3, 3, 8 and 54. Or 2.4 cm. That is AD is equal to 2.4 cm. So very easy sum. So next sums. CBSE class 10 exercise 6.2 question number 2. E and F are the points on the side PQ of PQ and PR respectively of triangles PQR. This is your triangle PQR in which E is any point on PQ and F is any point and PR. So you have to prove whether EF, you have to check whether EF is equal parallel to QR. So let us solve it. So in triangle PEF and triangle PQR, the side of the ratio PE, let PE by ER, PQ is equal to PE by EQ is equal to value of P is equal to 3.9, value of EQ is equal to 3, that is 1.3. And again PQ PF by FR, PF by FR is equal to 3.6 by 2.4. That is equal to 3 by 2 is equal to 1.5. So PE by EQ is not equal to PF by FR. So therefore PQEF is not parallel to QR. So EF is not parallel to QR. So this is your first question. If PF, that is PF by EQ is equal to PF by EFR, then we can say that according to converse proportionality theorem, EF is parallel to QR. But here PE by EQ is not equal to the PF by EFR, so EF is not parallel to QR. Next question. CBSE exercise 6.2 class 10, question number 2. E and F are points on the sides PQ and PR respectively of a triangle PQR. For each of the following cases, state whether EF is parallel to QR or not. Here PQ is the triangle, PQR is a triangle in which E is a point on the side PQ and F is a point on the side PR. You have to prove whether EF is parallel to QR. Here given the value PE is equal to 4 cm, EQ is equal to 4.5 cm, PF is equal to 8 cm and FR is equal to 9 cm. So let us check whether EF is parallel to QR or not. So let PE by EQ is equal to 4 by 4.5 or 1.125. This is your, and cancel out this one, this is your 1.125. So PE by EF, that is PE by EF is equal to 1 by 1.125. Now check PF by FR is equal to, PF is equal to 8, this is your 8 by FR is equal to 9 is equal to 1. This is also is equal to 1.1 by 1.25. is equal to P by EQ. So therefore P by FR, P by EQ, sorry, P by EQ, P by FR is equal to P. So PF by FR is equal to P by EQ. That is P by EQ. P by EQ is equal to PF by FR. So since the ratio is equal, therefore we can tell that EF is parallel to QR, because we know that from the reverse of the basic proportionality theorem, if P E by E Q is equal to P F by F R, then E F is parallel to Q. On the basis of basic proportionality theorem. On the reverse of reverse proportionality theorem, reverse of basic proportionality theorem. On the reverse of basic proportionality theorem, we can tell that if P E by E Q is equal to P F by F R, then two sides are parallel. So this is a very easy question. Next one. CBSC exercise 6.2, class 10, question number 2, 3. E and F are points on the side PQ and PR respectively of a triangle PQR. For each of the following cases, state whether EF is parallel to QR. Here is PQR is a triangle in which E is the point on the side PQ and F is a point on the side QR. You have to prove whether EF is parallel to QR or not. So let us try to solve it. Now PE, that is PE by QR, PQ, P by PQ is equal to, value of PE is equal to 0.18 and value of PQ is equal to 1.28. That is point cancel out, 2 means 9, 2 means 6, 4 is equal to 9/64. Now for PE, PF by PR is equal to, PF is equal to 0.36 by PR is equal to 2.56. Cancel out, point cancel out. So that is 9/64. So in equation suppose 1, this is equation 2. So right side is 9/64, therefore left side will be equal, that is PE by PQ is equal to PF by PR, that is PE by PQ is equal to PF by PR. So we can tell that PEF is parallel to QR, because by the reverse of basic प्रोपोर्शनलिटी थ्योरम। We can tell that EF is parallel to QR. Since ratio of PF by PQ is equal to PF by PR, therefore by the reverse of basic proportionality theorem we can tell that EF parallel to QR. So very important question. Next question. Okay.